so this just might be the world's biggest V-twin. And the reason why I'm saying that is because this thing uses 4x10 pistons. And it is huge. It also has probably the most torque for an engine I've seen. So let me put the head back on and then I'll fire it up. And in fact, it has so much torque that not only can it snap the flywheel crankshaft, it also snaps the timing crankshaft completely. So, yeah.